It's the last weekend of summer, at least as far as the calendar is concerned. Labor Day is still more than 10 days away. Pat Brink is here with a look at some of the things happening on your weekend.
Well, let's start your weekend in Fairfield, where it will be the premiere of the documentary Life Before Fairfield. Now, this is the first of an eight-part series, and I've talked to the producer and director. They've gone to a lot of work, a lot of effort to do this, and it's a heck of a movie, let me tell you. Now, that'll be premiered on Saturday night at 7:30 and again on Sunday at 2 o'clock. There's no cost. It's going to be shown at the Fairfield Arts and Convention Center in the Sondheim Theater. You'll want to go. It really is fun. Tells you all about how this area got formed, where it came from, and what was here before we were. Then in Kirksville on Saturday night, well, they're still making up movies from rainouts over the summer, so it will be Zootopia at Rotary Park at dusk. We showed it here last week in Atumwa. It was a good movie. The kids loved it. If you're in Kirksville, stop by and see that. Over the weekend here in Atumwa at the Bridgeview Center, it will be a knife and gun show at the Bridgeview Center. Now, that's an $8 admission charge. It starts on Friday afternoon, goes through Sunday afternoon. Kids under 12 are entered free. But the real reason I'm here is at the airport. We've got these model airplanes, and it's Fly Iowa all weekend. It's the 25th anniversary of Fly Iowa, and it's here in Atumwa for the first time, so we're very pleased with that. Tomorrow all day, you'll be able to come out and see these model jets, not like the model jets I used to make. These are big ones that really go quick. Then tomorrow night at 8:30, there'll be an air show, the nighttime air show. On Saturday and Sunday, it'll begin early, 6:30. From 6:30 to 9:30, it'll be a fly-in breakfast both mornings. And then at 1 o'clock both days, it'll be an air show with at least 12 pilots doing tricks. And so it's going to be a big deal, going to be a lot of fun. Please come out and support it. And that's about it for your weekend.